after you, they come at you.
Play hungry on every snap. On every snap. Let them know what we're about.
Pass the punt block beautifully. Bouncing ball in toward the end zone. It is picked up and a touchdown for West Virginia.
Wow, you know what? This is a football team that has a big upside. You know, a lot of young guys out there playing for them, but a good coaching staff. The conference right now is theirs. They are the shining bright light for this conference.
Watch you again. Make sure they see West Virginia football. Make sure everybody in the Big East gets the message about West Virginia football.
I think what you're seeing too is two different levels of football. West Virginia is really good.
You have a responsibility to play hard, play fast, play smart, play physical. All the time, on every snap, every player.
Defensively, West Virginia just came out and dominated.
It's very impressive the way they work.
West Virginia is dominating the line of scrimmage with their offensive line. I really like this West Virginia offense.
Owen Schmidt breaking free. Look at big Owen Schmidt.
That guy must have a forehead made of steel.
That's a touchdown for West Virginia.
Fans on their feet, one man to beat. Good night. This will be a touchdown for West Virginia.
I challenge you, when you walk out of that locker room, you flip the switch.
The switch that they flip here at West Virginia has everybody on this team. They always play hard.
Two more for West Virginia, and it's Ernest Hunter, the nose tackle.
It's a beautiful night to play. And you know what happens at night games in Mountaineer Field? A special time and a special place.
Pass intercepted. He's going to win it for a touchdown.
The final score will read the 12th-rated Mountaineers 45 and the Pitt Panthers 13. And West Virginia is pounding these dogs.
They're overpowering. They're overwhelming Connecticut right now.
The 17-point comeback by West Virginia.
Steve Slayton, he did it again. Slayton scores his sixth touchdown.
Rich Rodriguez, we told these kids, don't you ever give up.
Two-point two-point conversion good to Darrell Jello. The ball game is over. The West Virginia University Mountaineers have rallied to defeat the Louisville Cardinals in one of the greatest games in West Virginia football history. It is a great night to be a Mountaineer wherever you may be.
Action. Here comes Matt White with a big run. White to the 40, to the 45, takes it off the left side. He's at midfield. He may go. The 40 down the far sideline. 30, 25, being cut off. Cuts back to the inside at the 10. Jitterbugs his way across the field. Turns back to his left. He's at the 5. And he is heading to the end zone. He's in. It's a touchdown. And the West Virginia Mountaineers are Sugar Bowl bound. A 10-1 regular season.
Listen, I'm damn proud of you. I'm damn proud of you. You held the rope. This is why you bust your tail every day to enjoy this moment. Great atmosphere. Show the entire country what West Virginia football is all about.
Loses the football, fumble ball, Mountaineers jumping on top of it.
I think West Virginia's got it.
Rolling the pocket to the left. He's looking, fired in the end zone, pass is caught, touchdown, Darius Renard.
West Virginia from the Big East Conference as they have dominated the Georgia Bulldogs.
He beats the block of the fullback and tackles the running back in the backfield. That is great linebacker play.
Slayton off to the races. Touchdown.
It's 27-0 West Virginia.
I can't tell you how impressed I am with this Steve Slayton.
Oh, Renard made a great catch. Smith, the fullback, big opening and a big run.
Say hello to Owen Schmidt.
Football. West Virginia says they have it.
Fundamentals for West Virginia in all aspects of the game are very good.
Handoff goes to Slayton. Slayton first through. Here he goes to the 40 of Georgia. He gets by the safety blue. A 52-yard touchdown run. His third touchdown of the night. Sends the ball back, and Brady is going to fake it. Brady's running. Brady, first down, West Virginia. And Georgia is defenseless.
What a way to end the season.
It is a great night to be a Mountaineer wherever you may be.
Everybody wins. Even the guys that didn't play, everybody wins. This game is all about heart. Clean, legal football. Nothing cheap, nothing dirty, but West Virginia football. Sugar Bowl champs on three. One, two, three. Sugar Bowl!